that dude in that one.
That's a nice one, dude.
See ya.
That is a tank, bro. Huh. I didn't even care I got that. Dude, that is a freaking stud. Stud. That is a nice, healthy bass. Real nice. Let me make sure I'm recording here. Yep. Nice bass. Let's put a scale. Turns on. I'm gonna give this fish a drink. This fish back in the water here soon. $282. Nice 2.5 pounder. Last look one last time. It's got like a little sore right there. Nice healthy bass.
red lips. Real nice.
Just chucked it right there in that current, man. Sleeper gill. You know, even though my sleeper gill's missing an eye, but yeah, there she goes, right over there to the right. I don't even care. I got my pants wet. She was stuck right there. Couldn't get her out. I usually bring my knee-high boots, but I didn't think I'd get something, but I did. This whole pond's basically freaking flat until I came over here, and it's like you see all this current moving. Now I'm missing both eyes on the sleeper gill. I think these are like magnetic. Like, as to why I keep losing them so bad, like so quickly. Like, this is a brand new sleeper gill I just bought not that long ago, too. Let's get out there, man.